In this video, we're going to show you how to print the network configuration details on your Canon PIXMA Home TS6060. This is useful for when you need to double check your Wi-Fi settings. Before we get started, make sure you have at least two sheets of A4 paper in the feeder tray and that your printer is switched on and ready for action. Tap the Wi-Fi icon found on the bottom left corner of the screen. A message will pop up. Tap Yes, tap Print Details, and then Yes. Your printer will then print out the Network Configuration page. This contains important information that will help you when it comes to setting up wireless printing and scanning with your devices. If you're looking to set up devices with Wireless Direct, look under Access Point Mode. If it's enabled, you'll see the SSID, which is the name of the network, and the password that you'll need to enter on your device in order to connect to it. On the other hand, if you want to check whether your printer is attached to an existing network, check under Infrastructure.